Before my speech, I want to ask you guys a question. How many days can you live without cell phone? Or should I change my question into how many minutes can you live without cell phone? Can you live without cell phone for 1 day?
No.
No, yeah, I think so. Even 10 seconds, I think is too much for us, right? Well, people rely too much on technology. For me, I totally agree. In this modern generation, more and more technology be invented, such as TV, computer, cars, and even watch can be a cell phone now. As we can see, technology really makes our life more and more convenient and comfortable. However, I think people really rely too much on technology, especially smartphone. There is a new vocabulary, verber. It's a combination of phone and snug. I think everyone knows the meaning of phone, so I just extend the snug. The snug is mean that the person always ignores others. Therefore, verbers means someone interacting with his or her phone rather than interacting with a human being. There is an example. In the past, we usually remember friends' birthday and we will write a card for them. Now, we have a Facebook. I think everyone has Facebook, right? Yeah. So we don't need to remember the birthday of friends or write a card for them because Facebook will always remind us and we just need to send a message to him or her, then finish. There is a quote which I very, very like, and it's said by the greatest artist, Rodin. He said, "Beauty is everywhere. It is not that she is lacking to our eyes, but our eyes just fail to perceive her." Even though technology brings many benefits to us, but I still hope everyone can put down or turn off their technology to discover more beauty in this world. And remember, do not be a verber in the future. Remember the word, verber. Thank you for your listening. Have a nice weekend.